here's what's fascinating to me. I went through my stuff. Everybody grows up and goes through their stuff. That catalytic moment where you realize I'm breaking, because what you're talking about, I think, is breaking chains. I'm breaking these I don't want these hand-me-downs. I don't want these things implanted into me because I saw them and I heard them and this is what I think I should be. And everybody goes through that. And everybody goes through that conversion of sort of coming online to figuring it all out. The sad part is that once you figure it out, you're in the middle of it.
Yes.
You figure it out. It's like someone coming up to you and going like, you get how the game is played now? And you go, I do. And they go, great. You're down 7-0.
Yeah, exactly.
I just figured it out and we can't start again. And you go, no, you can't start again.
I definitely felt like once I walked through the door, you know, I couldn't come out until it was out the other end.
That's right.
And you get bloody stuck in it. So it's my son. I'll be out soon.
That's amazing.
Yeah. So that's definitely how I felt for sure.
By the way, I've always wanted someone in my life I had to tell to leave the room. I'm talking to friends of mine now who have children, and in the middle of conversation, they go, what? Okay, I see that, but I'll be with you in a moment, okay? Go show it to mom. Sorry about that. It just looks like the best thing ever. The thing that I wanted to say, though, is that I sort of look to you as like, wow, I want to sort of be her. She is a superstar. She moved out of the sort of light, the limelight and the craziness, and I'm stuck in the craziness, and wow, she just jumped the line and had it figured out. And to say nothing, I'm not saying that I wished anything on you. I now go, all right, everyone's got to go through this.
Mm-hmm.
It's just at what point,
yes.
You know? And I meet younger people now and I go, wait, you're 23? And they go, I'm 23. And I go, and you have this point of view on the world? And I think they're perfect. And I still go, you should probably just freak out now because you're going to freak out at some point.
Yeah.
You might as well do it earlier. And so we all have to go through this moment of that conversion of, oh, I got it. And for me, that was a little earlier ago and I go, got it. And what we do is sort of just welcome other people to it.
Oh, absolutely. Yes, very much. And also, you stop judging other people as well.
I was just going to say, your level of grace for other people while they go through stuff is directly related to what you know you had to go through.
Yeah.
So this is why 44-year-olds, 30-year-olds don't rip on people online because we go, it's tough out there.
Yeah, for sure.
It's tough out there. And so you sort of have to wait for people to figure it out.
Absolutely.